A bizarre piranha attack has injured at least 70 people in Argentina. Doctors say the fish were in a feeding frenzy as people waded into the water. Officials say folks were seeking relief from an unusual heat wave in a river north of Buenos Aires. Well, the sharp-teethed fish were more aggressive than usual. One girl lost her finger, and the fish ripped off the flesh of other victims.
Oh, my goodness.
Stay in the swimming pool.
Yes. Mm.